How can we be sure this experiment's gonna work anyway?
We cannot.
So we start up some arrays, whatever those are, punch a hole in the abyss and then fly through?
Yeah, that's pretty much it.
All right, kid, whenever you're ready.
I am Centauri Kree, the director of this experimental facility. Safety protocols require one person to remain here while the arrays are active.
Reese, unless one of us is going to stay behind, we need someone here to activate the arrays.
Oh, yeah, sure. I'll ask around. See if anyone's got a death wish. Maybe Turtle?
Maybe not Turtle. Back to it. Herd troopers. What are they doing here?
Can't touch me. We got a lively one. I'll drop him. Break your guard.
Melee function.
dead.
Told them we were coming.
Impressive. So, this is your kingdom.
I work with many talented scientists.
None as talented as you, Centauri.
And yet we've reached an impasse. Perhaps he will bring me some much-needed luck.
This looks promising. Not bad for an abandoned facility. The arrays are online. I would just have to activate them. Kree must have locked down the facility when they evacuate. That's not gonna stop us.
Proceed to the observation deck to initiate alignment.
Huh. You gotta hand it to Kree. She thought of everything.
See, you made it.
Kree's informed me you're in need of assistance, so here I am.
That's a long trip. Couldn't have been easy.
I might be 200 years old, but I'm spry as a Padawan. Amazing. Oh, Cal, this is simply amazing.
Can you start the arrays when we're in position?
Oh, I stand ready for your order. It would be my honor to see Master Kree's dream alive once more.
We're your master.
Time to head back to the Mantis, buddy. Let me go through the abyss. I'm not thrilled about it either. It's the only way we're getting to Tantalor.